Alright, what's up guys? Another little update video, and this video is going to be about my clownfish. Yesterday when I came back from one of my football games, I noticed that my female clownfish was pregnant, and I don't know if you can see her. Actually, let me see, let me get a little closer. This one right here, and you can't really tell that she's pregnant in the video, but she's pregnant for sure. You can tell, not in the video though, but she has a big stomach, like really big. But anyways, what I'm planning on doing is setting up this 10-gallon tank that I got right there, and just putting a little bit of sand, not too much. Actually, I don't know if I'm gonna put sand or not, but once she lays her eggs and once the male fertilizes them, if she lays them on one of the pieces of live rock, then I'm going to take the piece of live rock out of this tank and put it in this one. But she hasn't laid any eggs yet, but I think it's because she's in an aquarium with a bunch of other fish. But I think if I put them in this 10-gallon tank, then she should lay them. But I don't know, we'll see. I still need to get this 10-gallon tank set up, and I'm almost done. I already have a heater in the tank, obviously. I just need to get an air pump. And that's pretty much it. And of course the food, but I have to order that. But anyways, I'm gonna be raising some clownfish fry, which is pretty cool. So just a little update video. And I'll make another video once I get the 10-gallon tank set up with the clownfish in it and all that good stuff. But anyways, peace out guys.